31 guns salute the arrival at New Delhi of Lord Mountbatten, the 20th and last Viceroy of India. Greetings from members of Lord Wavell's staff were followed by a welcome from Pandit Nehru on behalf of the interim government and from Field Marshal Auchinleck, the Commander-in-Chief. Later came an inspection of the Guard of Honour, which included veterans of past campaigns in many theatres of war. Traditional pageantry attended the state drive to the Durbar Hall, where Lord Wavell wished his successor good fortune in a vital task.